Inspector.
Away. I'm glad you're here. What do you know about the underground racing circuit?
Well, they drive fast. Occasionally they crash into something.
Yeah, and occasionally they end up killing each other.
Well, that's manslaughter at best.
But these last couple of files don't feel like manslaughter to me. It's got more of a deliberate feel to it.
You want me to check it out?
Yeah. Get into the circuit and see what you can find out.
All right. See you.
Suspicious activity sighted near the Yeah.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You up for a race?
Yeah, sure. Long as you don't mind losing.
276, 276. Possible contact.
Kept getting in the way. One in a million shot.
You want a rematch?
Yeah, sure. I'll take you.
You ready for the big time? Let me know. Everybody knows I'm the best driver in the city. Everyone!
Oh yeah? I'll take you down too, hotshot. Just as soon as my car is fixed.
Whoa.
bomb. Can I help you with something?
Yeah. Are you Ping?
No. There's no Ping.
How about the owner, then?
I'm the owner. I'm just not Ping.
All right, not Ping. I'm picking up hardware for Orange Lotus. You know it?
Orange Lotus? Sure. This is some pretty sophisticated stuff. Sure you can handle it?
I'll manage.
My number's on the package. You need a hand getting slot X into socket Y? Give me a call.
Did you get the bug?
No, I got it. Got it.
Our surveillance team reports that you should be able to get onto the roof from the construction site next door. Whatever you do, don't let them see you planting that bug.
No shit. How'd the bus thing go?
Good.
Well, you can fight, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, don't try that shit. You got something to say, talk.
I can't go on. It's too easy. This guy comes out of nowhere. This dog guy is cursing us. Ah!
Hey, I'm getting some noodles from the kitchen. You want some?
Sure. Why not?
What kind?
They're fucking noodles, Vincent. Whatever's back there.
I kind of feel like pork.
So get pork!
You want pork too?
Gao toa!
I found one of your statues.
Oh, the dog. Excellent. I promised myself I wouldn't train members of the Triads anymore. Not good for one's karma.
What makes you think I'm in the Triads?
Don't lie to me. If there are things you can't reveal, don't. But never lie.
How do we talk about the things I can't reveal?
You don't need to. I knew you well once. I don't believe people change that much.
But appreciate your faith.
What would you like to learn?
Weak!
Have you learned nothing?
Have you forgotten everything?
Your left! Try again if you find one of my statues.
Trouble. I really need your help, please.
What's wrong?
It's this.
A gun?
Yes. Charlie made me carry it in my purse for him. He didn't want the cops to find it, so he made me take it. And now he's gone, and I don't know what to do with it.
Charlie, he's one of Dog Eye's people, right?
Yes, and you took over, right? So in a way, the gun is yours too. You'll take it, won't you?
Sure, I'll take it. That's it? That's your big problem.
Yes, thank you so much, Wei. I knew I was right to trust you.
Don't worry, Tiffany. I'll take care of it.
Thanks, Wei. You're the greatest.
Hello?
Raymond, I got something.
What is it?
Something for ballistics. A weapon belonging to one of Dog Eye's men. Do you know Charlie Peng?
Wei, how did you get Charlie Peng's gun?
Never mind. Can you use it?
All right, meet me. I'm on my way.
Andrew? What are you doing here? Where's Raymond?
This is something I wanted to handle personally, Wei. Do you have Charlie Pang's gun?
Yeah.
I'm sure you've noticed that guns are something of a rarity in Hong Kong. Not like in the States. This particular gun is quite important.
So who's the dead guy?
I was hoping you'd help me with that, actually. Officer Shen, take up a firing position. Okay, you ready? right, listen. It's simple. We'll have to recreate the fight.
You think you can rip me off? Oh, hang on. Let's just talk about this. Fuck you. Let's go.
Damn it.
First he was in cover behind the barricade. Get down behind that barrier. Good. I want you to put some bullets in a few things. Good. By now, the van must have appeared on the scene. Then he must have run to over there. Shooting at the guys over there. There was a shooter, firing shots from the passenger window. But he couldn't get a clean shot, so he pushed forward. Keep going, come on! One more thing. He would have tried to get away, but Charlie disabled the car. Your weapon, officer. Good firing, Wei.
Pendulum! What are you doing?
I told you he wasn't important. Now he is. He's going to help us nail Charlie Pang. It's for the greater good, Wei. You understand?
I don't think I do, sir.
Wei, I know who you are. You're just like me. You do what must be done. Hmm.